Tony Vargas raised our taxes 3 times. Now claims he'll cut them. Says he supports our police, but protested them and backed early release for criminals. Now Tony wants to secure the border? That's new. Tony Vargas goes whichever way the wind blows.